I'm assuming all of you received my letter from last week. And I'm here tonight to actually seek your approval of my nomination of Matt Clark as Deputy Treasurer.
I think that's an excellent choice, and I'm very happy to make that motion.
I'll second it.
All those in favor? Unanimous.
Does he have to come in and be sworn in, Mr. Chairman?
My assumption is yes. And I just talked to Shirley, and if she's not here Wednesday, then Cheryl can do it, and then we'll be off to the bank. Great, thank you very much.
That's your favorite place.
Second, we have...